Hey everybody, I am the Creative Lady, and in today's video we are going to do a t-shirt DIY. I am going to make over my Wakanda Forever t-shirt to make it like the one that I am wearing. So this is going to be my muse for today. The Wakanda Forever shirt has some detailing that I don't want to mess with, so I'm going to focus primarily on the sleeve and on this part of the shirt, okay? So if you want to see how we make it over, continue to watch. We put something down. If you don't have a cutting mat, just use a foam board, okay? Because you're not going to do too much detail cutting, okay?